Auburn School Board officials are considering privatizing their school bus driving service. And tonight at 7 o'clock, the school board will make the final decision. Right now, the city pays for these bus drivers, but they're considering subcontracting out to Northeast Charter of Lewiston. Now, school board officials say this would save taxpayers about $300,000 because right now the bus drivers get health care. They say that by switching to Northeast Charter, that they're no longer guaranteed not only health care, but their jobs in general. And that's why the bus drivers say they don't stand behind this. And once again, a meeting at 7 o'clock to see if this decision will go through. Reporting in Auburn, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.